Countdown has begun, and in less than 48 hours, Donald Trump will be in India. Stay tuned to WION's continuous coverage, which is about his trip. Now, the President of the United States is the most powerful man on earth, and with great power comes the need for even greater security. Wherever the President goes, his cavalry of personal security equipment follows, and some of those equipments have already started arriving in India. Over the past 4 days, three Globemaster cargo planes of the U.S. Air Force have arrived in India, carrying on board multiple security and communication equipments. The president's special helicopter, Marine One, was part of this cargo. Now, Donald Trump is expected to use the Marine One helicopter to fly from the Motera Stadium to the Sardar Patel Airport. It is usually accompanied by five identical choppers to ward off threats. The Marine One is equipped with anti-missile defense technology and advanced communication devices. Also part of the first batch of equipment was the Roadrunner, which is a modified SUV that is part of the president's cavalcade. It is a mobile communication command unit and helps the president keep in contact with U.S. forces and the White House. The special suburban SUV used by the Secret Service is also in India. It is the second vehicle in the motorcade and carries hand-picked members of the Secret Service. The Secret Service officials are tasked with first response in case of an emergency. Trump's top advisors will be accompanying him during the visit. National Security Advisor Robert O'Brien and Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross are part of this delegation. Secretary Ross's presence is all the more important considering the two countries are working towards a trade deal. Another interesting aspect is that Ivanka Trump and Jared Kushner will also be visiting India along with the president. The couple are closest to Donald Trump, both personally and professionally. They are expected to accompany the president during the visit to Taj Mahal. Most of Trump's top aides are accompanying him, with the exception of Trade Representative Robert Lighthizer.